two of the top mid-major programs in the country square off as Northeastern hosts Drexel.
Games offensively, she's the third leading scorer, just 7 points per game, as there's Jess Jenko. Drexel hasn't been able to take advantage. Hendrickson knocks it down. Her teammate Hannah Nyhill in high school is another three. It's a team that forces about 17 a game, and there is Greenberg. 6-for-18 in total. Clark unleashes a rainbow, and it drops home. The ball glide into her hands. Greenberg, mid-range, bangs it home. First half, she scored that early three-pointer. Hasn't scored since. Jaconi flips one up on the reverse. How did that go home? Clark, fancy ball work, mid-range jumper, good. Jenko calls her own number and hits it. Less time on that than the game clock, and now here comes Stella Clark on the steal to the basket. Jenko blows right by Hendrickson, goes off the glass. Dublin, she goes to work driving and ties the game. Greenberg looking to push off on Clark. Dump it back inside to her, absorbs contact, and another tough two, another turnover in transition. Three-point try, Washington, nothing but net. Game-winning three-pointer at the buzzer to beat UMass earlier. Hill, nobody on her, goes to the basket and ties the game. 8 for the freshman Alexis Hill.
Until now.
Good on them both. Shannon Todd has 12 for Greenberg. Been the leading scorer today, drives and ties it. See if they can. Or Hendrickson, they work it in. Greenberg wins it! Once again with the final score, Drexel at the buzzer wins it by a final of 61-59.